CNN Philippines is shutting down operations on Wednesday due to its massive financial losses. An analyst considers this a huge blow to the country's media landscape. Jackie Pascual reports.
Employees of CNN Philippines gathered for a general assembly for the last time. Nine Media Corporation, operator of CNN Philippines, announced the closure of the media company effective Wednesday, January 31, 2024. The last airing of its live program was Monday, January 29. Nearly 300 employees are affected. Some already packed their belongings, while others took photos of their newsroom for the last time.
It is sad. It's very emotional for me and for my other colleagues. We've had a great 9 years of CNN Philippines.
The company said the closure was due to financial losses. Based on data from the Securities and Exchange Commission obtained by the ABS-CBN Investigative and Research Group, CNN Philippines' losses amounted to 239.7 million pesos in 2022, following a loss of 231.4 million in 2021. It also has a capital deficiency of 465.2 million pesos in 2022. Though revenues grew, so did operating costs. Branding or license fee to CNN alone amounted to 139.3 million pesos in 2022. The Center for Media Freedom and Responsibility is saddened by the closure of a major news group in the country. CMFR adds the country needs to have more journalists and reliable news sources amid the influx of disinformation.
My reaction is one of terrible dismay because it lessens the news space that we need. Losing CNN is just a little bit more darkness, I think, in terms of how we're going to proceed. Where is journalism going to go if we are going to be so small a part of the public exchange?
De Jesus also laments the mass layoffs of journalists around the world and the uncertain future of the industry. She urges journalists to come together to discuss what can be done to make the profession more relevant to the public.
I think journalists are just going to have an even more difficult time. But this has been shown all over the world, even in the most vigorous media environments like the U.S. They have lost and they have had closures of their different kinds of news platforms, news content providers, and so many have lost their jobs.
Some of the nearly 300 employees of CNN Philippines have begun looking for new jobs as they hope to get back on their feet as soon as possible. Jackie Pascual, ABS-CBN News.